We're back. Thanks for staying with us and joined on the phone now by Mr. Mike Kaiser. He is the CEO of Flame Seal Products, FLMP. Mike, we haven't talked to you in a little while, but I understand you've got some breaking news. What's up?
Well, we just had a couple of very exciting things happen with us, but the most important one we just did some press on is a contract signing with a new distributor. It's a very large corporation called Buckman Laboratories. In fact, changed their name to Buckman after we made this deal, but we just signed it, like I said, and both companies put out press that they're a $500 million company in the specialty chemicals business, and they are now our exclusive distributor for about 80% of our products.
Wow.
Throughout the United States, Canada, and Mexico, and in fact, they're unveiling that product under their brand name, FlameBlock, the 12th, which is next week, in the biggest coatings trade show in the country in Charlotte. So it's, I think they've got three booths dedicated just to this new line of product, so it's big stuff.
Well, Mike, that's huge. I mean, you know, the old adage is you're judged by the company you keep, and being in the company of such a large concern, you must be extremely pleased.
Oh, yeah, pleased and proud. I mean, it's a huge effort, long time coming, but you know, finally got the perfect fit because of our marketing vice president, Craig Kaiser. He figured all this out and found that it was just like a glove. So, yeah, for both companies, and it validates the quality and value we, of course, knew that we had in our products.
Once again, Flame Seal Products, stock symbols FLMP. Once again, Mike, congratulations. Let's talk again next week when we have more time. And thanks for the update.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Take care.